The hardest thing watching it back though is just seeing the reactions from my teammates, the distress on their faces when they started to realise the seriousness of it.